Oh, hey, Malcolm.
Ah!
Hey, Plasmidsaurus.
Good to see you. Thanks for my sequencing results.
Oh, no worries. What have you been up to recently?
You know, cloning, like I do most days. But I've been thinking a lot about how many fossil fuels we use in science.
Fossil fuels? What are they?
They're fuels. Made from fossils. You know, dinosaurs.
What? No. We can't be having that.
Well, how are you going to get my samples from Oxford to London?
I suppose I'll do it.
You what?
I'll do it.
Thanks, Plasmidsaurus.